What's up, guys? We got some more Squishmallow coins. So we're trying to find the Founder Redemption card to win the exclusive plush. But if we don't, it's not a big deal, because there's also some special cards.
Okay, so I got puzzle piece 34 to 36. Let's see. Sabrina is the foil. Make anything else? Styling. True.
My bags. I put my finger on the camera, sorry guys. Dude, this one was stuck to the bottom. I got puzzle piece 60. Foil is Dexter. Bruce. There we go, sorry guys. Sorry, I already opened it. Okay, I saved the box. Alright, so puzzle piece. Oh no! No, this piece is 10 and 11. Sorry, last one was 7 and 9 or something like that. My bad. And it's Miles. I'm trying to. My head is Miles.
We got a lot of doubles this time.
Yep. Okay.
Is this going to be a lucky pack or we can get a special card or anything in here? So this is 37 to 39 puzzle piece.
Five.
Floyd. Mickey.
Malcolm!
Malcolm! Legacy!
Pee-pee the box.
Pee-pee! No special cards this time.
Nope. They're great, guys.
Maybe next time. I don't know. Should we continue trying to get the exclusive card or a redemption card? Comment below. Alright, guys. Oh, I'm gonna open up. Candace wants to open up. They said. Whoa, sorry guys. They still had some they're not really Christmas adorables. It's just Christmas packaging. And they had them on sale because the Christmas is over. So Kenneth grabbed a bag, box.
So Bo Peep.
Bo Peep.
Getting all the bongos. Cinderella.
Gus Gus. Ooh, Gus Gus. Open.
That's
very cute packaging, but it's not. There's nothing special about them.
And we got Forky.
Dude, we're getting all Toy Story, and Cinderella.
Cinderella in this pack.
Last one. And
is it gonna be a Cinderella character, or a Toy Story character, or someone totally different?
I don't know.
Comment below. It's a lady!
Oddball.
Alright, guys. See you next video. Bye, guys.